Hello everyone, and welcome back to the channel. My name is James, and this is your Emergency Gaming. So, we have made it to part 10 of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. It's been an amazing journey. I've been loving every second of it. Totally enjoying the new abilities, going back to previous planets and exploring some more. Having the best time. All right, so let's jump right in and see what trouble we can get into. This has got to be an epic part 10. I hope you like it. Let's go.
Playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
That thing. The Night Sister for us. I should call.
What is it, Eddie?
We don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
Get up. Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up, we're still in this fight. I'm finally back to where I was before the Purge. Before Master T'Pol died.
Thank you.
her. Think we can help it?
I understand. This tree connects the core of the planet.
Feeling so great, BD. Just in time. Want to look inside? What is it, BD? This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test. from the Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter? This bird might be the last of its kind. Spook it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. BD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do. Head out. Hey, BD, in here. Yes, let's take a look.
My friend, never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
Giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. Good job, BD. Looking for something?
Last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. I can wait. Is that all you got? Ah!
What about for a Jedi?
Is there a difference?
Feeling run down? Shouldn't have tried to play the hero. Getting burned? BD. Getting frustrated was nothing. Feeling run down?
BD, Sim here. BD.
Come out and fight.
BD. Need an assist.
Come back here.
It's over.
Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you rot like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and your friends!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you. We just took down an Inquisitor. I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay. We should get back. Sierra and Grease are expecting us.
Did you see that? Look out! On it! Watch out! Can't lose, can we? Want to look inside? Okay, BD. What is it?
Insurgent.
a shot.
Let's move, BD. Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Ultrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
Let's talk later, Cal.
This Roshier looks great, Grease.
You know, it's not the origin tree or anything, but it does a job.
I like what you did with the branches.
Huh. Thanks, kid. You know, you're all right.